All right, another warm day today. A few more clouds around, and the clouds are going to stick with us with this evening because we do have a front that is coming down from the north. Current temperatures right now, 80 here in Jackson, 79 degrees at Vicksburg, 80 at Port Gibson and Fayette, 82 for Brookhaven, 84 degrees for you folks in Macomb. So it has been a warm day. Here comes the front, and it will be moving through this evening. And then behind that front, we're going to see the temperatures cooling down. Now through the late night into the early morning hours tomorrow, there could be a pop-up shower. I'm not expecting a whole lot of rain with this, as moisture is pretty limited with this system. So there could be a shower, though, as we head preferably overnight and into the early morning hours of Monday. Lows tonight will be in the low 60s, so still a mild night. After the front passes, the winds will turn out of the north, and that cooler air will start to filter in. Temperatures may slip into the 50s to our north, and these are the highs tomorrow. Only in the low 70s. We'll have a gusty north wind. It'll be cloudy early on in the day, then clearing out as we head through the day as those northerly winds take over and bring in that drier air. And we're going to be setting up for even cooler air on Tuesday and Wednesday. Big area of low pressure here over the Great Lakes. And again, that's going to help to bring in that cold Canadian air down into our region. Temperatures are going to be some 20 degrees below average. And the cold air sticks around through Wednesday. Again, freezing temperatures to our north, and frost is likely down here in central Mississippi. In fact, some areas in northeast Mississippi could even see a freeze as we head into Wednesday morning. So these are the low temperatures tomorrow night, down in the 40s. Some areas may slip into the upper 30s. And then as we head into Wednesday morning, low temperatures will be down in the 30s. 34 here in the metro, 34 Canton, 35 at Vicksburg. Again, up here in our northeast counties, you could be flirting with the freezing mark. So this will be a frost where you want to bring those plants inside if they are susceptible to the cold weather. You see another night of frost conditions on Thursday, and then we start that trend upward as we head into the weekend. Temperatures warming up at night. So the pattern through late next week is still going to remain the same. A dip in the jet stream allowing those cooler than average temperatures. But as we head towards about Thursday and Friday, the weather pattern does change. Warm weather begins to move back in. The jet stream changes. Again, a ridge in the east and a trough in the west, and a pretty significant storm system, cold front, will be gathering off to the west, and that will move through here probably the week of the 24th. So probably early next week is when that would move in, and that could give us a decent rain chance. For tonight, though, mostly cloudy and mild. Again, a shower is possible by dawn. Most areas probably going to stay dry. 63 the overnight low. 71 tomorrow. Skies are clearing, much cooler and breezy. That north wind gusting 10 to 20 miles an hour. There's your 7-day forecast. Tuesday, a gusty and chilly day. High temperatures only near 60. We're in the 30s on Wednesday morning and Thursday morning, and then warming up as we head into the weekend.